We're living in a climate on steroids, according to the Climate Commission, which has linked our summer's extreme events to the effect of increased greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. And as Danielle Isdell reports, it predicts our angry summers are only going to get worse.
Remember this day? In weather terms, it is historic.
Tasmania burns.
An intense blast of searing heat.
A town swallowed. Australia's hottest January ever.
They're without any political bias, without any emotional bias. That's simply what has happened to our climate system this summer.
In 90 days, 123 records were broken. Among them, our hottest January, hottest summer, hottest day, and a seven-day stretch above 39 degrees, plus plenty of flood and rainfall records tumbled too.
People have experienced a once-in-a-century flood, supposedly, you know, 3 years running.
The Climate Commission's report, Angry Summer, is built on CSIRO and Bureau of Meteorology data.
We've got a climate on steroids now. It's performing the same sort of events, but in a more intense way, and in a way that's worse for us.
Not all see the connection.
One extreme in one part of the country and another extreme in another part. It's just crazy. So,
did it change your views on climate change?
Not at all, actually.
No, I don't know what's happening out there. Perhaps nothing. Perhaps we should just get on with living.
But living through floods and fires isn't getting any easier.
What's most frightening about this report isn't the summer we've already seen, it's the summers that are still to come, because it predicts that extreme hot weather events will become more frequent and more severe.
Within the next two decades, you're going to see a lot of these temperature records that are so impressive now, they're going to be broken again.
And that, the Climate Commission says, is a grim guarantee. Danielle Isdell, 10 News.